Sunday over there. It looks so good. I can't wait. Ah. Well, Kristen, while you're digging and eating, I'm here with Natalie. Natalie Davis Crowland with the Style Consultant Group. We're talking about personal shopping. You guys have been texting us and tweeting us your answers to the question about what would you do with a personal shopper. I have one right here. Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
So tell me, what exactly is personal shopping?
It is very personal. So what I do whenever I get an inquiry, you know, I talk to my client or a potential client first, you know, ask them if they have any problems or issues, you know, what are your goals really? Mm-hmm. And then I have a questionnaire so that I have everything in front of me before I start the actual shopping process.
Because some of those online subscription services, they basically get your measurements and that's it, right?
That's right.
So you get a box full of stuff that you would never really wear, but you don't do that.
No. So that's kind of like a matrix. They send you a box and that's all it is. I don't work with any specific retailer. I don't have contracts with them or anything. Mm. So I'm free to shop, you know, online, different brands. So it really is a tailored personal experience, and I try to build a really comprehensive closet for my clients.
Very good. Yeah. And you bought, kind of have a model here who's
I do have a model.
Speaking in the wind.
Carla here. She's wearing a dress. Show me your moo moo. But
is that what it's called?
That's the brand.
Oh.
Show me your moo moo. It retails for $174 at Scout and Molly's in Waverly. Her coat is BB Dakota, and her shoes are V Shell in the nude patent leather.
Ooh.
And then I work a lot with Dillard's at South Park Mall, so I'm actually wearing their brand, Antonio Milani, in the navy leather dress or
That's
top,
pretty.
And the black pants. And my shoes are Anne Klein.
Oh, that's so pretty. So. And so is this, the leather is back.
Leather is definitely a trend.
And you can wear it to work.
You can wear it to work. You can wear it for evening. So, and the thing is, a lot of the retail or the brands are making leather a lot more comfortable. Mm-hmm. The finishes, they're more wearable.
Okay.
So you see a big difference. Like, this is totally comfortable.
Yeah, and it's nice and tailored, which is something I really love. Mm-hmm. Carla, can I try on your little jacket here? I want to get in the mix. So tell me about this BB Dakota.
BB Dakota. Okay. So furs are definitely a trend this season, also with metallics. Yeah. Like Carla, she has on the green flowy dress.
Uh-huh. I love that dress too.
Leather, browns, tailored. So.
Okay, so it all works. This actually looks better with what you're wearing, Carla. I'm going to hand it back to you. So Natalie, tell me a little bit about your story. How did you get started with this?
Okay, so I went to school at Parsons in New York City.
Ooh, one of the best.
For fashion marketing. So while I was there, it was just kind of word of mouth. I started personal shopping for some ladies on the Upper East Side. Mm. Kind of did the same thing in Miami and just building my clientele. And then when I relocated back to the Carolinas, I launched my business. And here I am 5 years later.
This is fabulous. And
thank
so
you.
From what I can tell, though, you do a lot of business here in Charlotte, but you also branch out to other big cities.
I do. Because, you know, I've been able to travel both with work and on my own, I'm familiar with different brands throughout the U.S., so I do, you know, target different people in larger cities.
Huh. Yep. And so folks, they just go to your website, and what is that website?
styleconsultantgroup.com. If you don't know the name of the company, you can just Google Personal Shopper Charlotte. I've worked on that. So it should pop up number one on Google.
Uh-huh.
That's where a lot of my...
Smart, Natalie.
It's simple like that. It pops up, and so my inquiries come in, and it's really just about a conversation with my client and tailoring the experience for their lifestyle and their budget.
Ooh, that sounds really fascinating.
Yep.
The holidays are coming up.
That's right. So I also do holiday gift shopping. So here my daughter, Bianca.
So cute.
We do gift shopping, holiday shopping, gift wrapping. I'll send it for you. And again, it's just kind of whatever the client needs.
That sounds so good, especially for the holidays,
for
right?
For the holidays.
So yep. Some of the benefits are it would actually shorten the time that a client might have shopping for themselves.
That's right.
It's super convenient. And from what I can tell, it's somewhat affordable too.
Yep, I have several packages that I want my clients to know exactly what they're getting with the package. So all of that is upfront. And I do online shopping, you know, as well as like.
You do it all.
Yep.
All right, Natalie, thank you so much. This is great.
You.
Oh,
thank
I can't
you.
Wait to get into my personal shopping experience. Hey, Dedrick, what do you have going on?
Hey, you look good in that coat there.
Thank you. Yeah.